Model Gigi Hadid is having a blast with her newborn daughter and beau Zayn Malik. After the streets of New York got covered with a snow blanket, she decided to go outside for a stroll. The 25-year-old took her baby daughter also out with her. Baby Ziggy enjoyed her first snow as mommy's Gigi Hadid took her out on a stroll on the streets of NYC. Taking to her Instagram, Gigi shared a picture of her baby's first snow experience. In the picture, the supermodel has wrapped herself in a warm clothes as baby Ziggy is tucked in a stroller beside her. Gigi is donning a face mask as she poses on the snow-covered NYC street with a thumbs-up sign. She captioned the picture, "Her first snow." Indeed, the new mommy is basking in all the first moments with her baby girl. For the unknown Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid welcomed their first child back in month of September. They announced the arrival on their social media handles. The lovebirds are yet to announce the name of their baby girl.